Welcome back to Hermitcraft Mod Sauce 2, building on Beefnopolis Gaming. I am Alex Beefnaw. Alright, this is not exact. Well, you know, it's close enough. So what we're doing today, this is not town, no. This is spawn. This is the life spring. This is something I've been meaning to do for some time now. Let's see. Does raw marble tile real nice? Let's see. Let's just see if it does. Well, that's gonna need to be there anyway. So I got the building guide set up to a hexagon here. Hello? I guess that was my own footsteps that I was hearing there. Alright. Give me just the regular builder's wand. Here. Give me that. Get out of here. No! Damn. I did not mean to do that. Did not mean to fill it up with mycelium. In fact, here, just get this out of here. There we go. Problem solved. Alright. You, go away. You, away. Okay. Yeah, that'll do, I think. Okay, you know what? That's close enough. That's close enough. Alright, let's put this aside for now. I need some stairs. Actually, you know, unnamed block warning. Okay, I don't need that. I need stairs. Just, raw marble stairs. Those will do. Alright. Okay, good. That will work. Huh. Okay. Shoot. So what exactly is it that we're building? Well, we're building the Life Spring, which is the Tales of Beefnopolis name for spawn. Get out of here. Spawn being one of the concepts. Okay, let me back up a little bit. Tales of Beefnopolis was originally going to be just a straight up Minecraft comic because it was based on all my Minecraft Let's Plays and crap. And at some point I decided to just kind of file off the serial numbers and make it kind of an original. Give me that. There, that's better. One of the concepts that remained though was spawn. Whoops. That is, if someone in the world of the comic dies, and it is not their time, they come back to life here, at the Life Spring. Minus all of their crap, except their underwear, which stays with them for reasons that no one really quite understands, and no one really wants to. Alright, the building guide, do we need to keep it? No. However, give me Lovelock? Hold that. Okay, is there no brown? That's not really brown. I need a hunk of, yeah, that. I don't think we need the builder's guide anymore. I don't think we do. What I do need is, let's see, I need a, oh god, where are the micro blocks? There we go. Gold block panel. How about a gold block cover? No, not the one with the star on it. That's what I want right there. Alright. So let's see. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do that. There we go. Alright. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So far, so good. 2, 3. Now, I've already hecked up, because this is supposed to be a hexagon. And, alright, let's pop this. Okay, there we go. That's what I'm after, right there. Oh, damn! No. There. You know what I meant to do. Okay. And then here. And here? Does that look about right? Yeah, I think we can do one in the middle too. I think we got room for that. Okay. So these are the various pads that people just kind of spawn on. And this is close enough to spawn. I originally wanted to actually have it, you know, come out to where one of the spawn pads was actually spawned, but it's close enough. I don't care. Okay. Now here's the tricky part. I need some kind of a petrotheum. That's perfect. A beef knot. What the hell? Why do you need a tank of petrotheum? I'll explain it. I will explain it to you. Solary? Nah, that doesn't look good. Oh god, can we not? Okay, there it is. And then I need just an empty fluid tank. What? Wait, what? I saw what in the hell is that? It's something that we obviously don't know how to read. If you know your Minecraft lore. Okay. It's above our understanding. Ender tank glass. Okay, I need the open blocks tank. That. There. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay, I think this is gonna work. So what, this is not actually petrotheum that this is full of. This is coffee. What? Yes, this is coffee. The life spring, of course, like all of our countries in the Tales of Beef Novelis canon, they're all food themed. And the life springs are no exception, even though they're not technically a country as such. They're not an exception. They have their very own food theme, and that being their theme is caffeinated beverages. And each life spring, of course, has its own caffeinated beverage. This one, of course, near Beefnopolis, is coffee. The one near the Sweets Kingdom is tea. And then there's one over in off the coast of Mystery Meat Island. No one's really sure exactly what comes out of that one, and I don't think anyone really wants to know. Okay, now our stair is going to be too much here. No, I think this is manageable here. I think this is doable. Oh, farts. Okay. You know what? These can go. So, here is in the middle of the life spring, this gigantic tank, vaguely shaped like a percolator, full of coffee. Now, you would think that coffee, with the power to bring the prematurely dead back to life, would be the best coffee you've ever had, right? You would think that? You would think that, and you would be wrong. It's terrible. It's horrible. There are frequently just mouthfuls of grounds in it. Let's see, is this tall enough? I think we need to go up a couple more with the empty tanks. Oh dear. Yeah, I think I've hecked up a little here. It's okay. Okay, does the hammer work on these?
Yeah.
Okay. I need to go down with the empties one more, or the fulls one more, I think. And alright, let's just start throwing tanks on top here. And not use the builder's wand. Unfortunately, that doesn't seem to work. Okay. Do I need to maybe go up a little more? I think we're good. Yeah, the LifeSpring copy is terrible. And the of course you've seen if you've been reading stuff, the Barista Nunks and the Barista Monks and Barista Nuns. One of the things they have to do for their initiation is drink a whole cup of this crap. for their final initiation, they have to chug a venti. Black. Oops, crap. Yeah. So we have... They actually have a cafe where you can get decent coffee. Oh, shiznat. There we go. And not have to drink this god-awful stuff. Okay. And that, of course, we'll have to build that later. But today, I'm just going to worry about the LifeSpring itself. Okay. Yeah, this looks good. Give me that colored glowstone again. You know what I'm going to do? There we go. I'm going to pop one right in the middle and cover it up. Oh, nope, that's not going to work. Okay. Oops. I got to get down in there. There we go. Okay, now is it in the coffee? It's in the coffee. All right. Yeah, the magic dead raising coffee. All right. Now, I've got to put a lid on this thing. Let's see. I think this will work. Right here, if I do like this. And this. That isn't gonna work. Give me that. Okay, that works. So if you just put the in the no, not there. Put that there. Stairs around here. I done did something here. What did I done did? I thought I did it right. Ah, there we go. Okay. That's what I want right there. Okay, and plug this up. And where's that marble with the gold bit in it? Smart wrench? Huh. There's the marble with the gold bit. I need that. We'll pop that right on top. Okay, cool. A little weird with the lighting, but that's okay. Now I need to put like a... There's a little band around the middle of it. So, let's see if I can perhaps use... Let's do this. Nope, that's not gonna work. I'm looking for a micro block. Okay. And the micro block I'm looking for. That'll do. Okay. Okay, there we go. It kind of has a little band around the middle. Oops. Like so. And I'll put some nooks in there in a minute to make it nice and pretty and smooth. Okay. Now find me a marble nook. There we go. God, you almost can't see it in your inventory. Okay. And just add that on there. Oops, get in there. Get your little nook in there. There we go. And there we go. All right. So that is the life spring itself. And we need to put some, let's see, marble. There's a marble paver, right? Yeah, blue power marble paver, that'll work. Oh, land. All right. Now I've toyed with the idea of perhaps coming over here with the biome wand and doing some biome wanding. I may or may not do that. We may leave it mushroom. Okay, I need some mycelium. Because this I think might actually... Okay, so let me back up. The old life spring is of course spawned from natural magic, which was, you know, in a mountainy, grassy, kind of plainy area. Not too far from the castle, actually. Some things happened. Which have not yet been written about or drawn. And the, of course, that's why the government seat of Beefnopolis has moved from Old Castle Beefnaw to Chateaubriand City, which is what we're building here. Well, not really here. This is... no, whatever. So, this actually may be an artificial life spring. I think something might have happened to the original one. Which is... it's difficult, but not impossible, to destroy a life spring. So, yeah. Something bad might have happened. Or else... maybe they just decided to move... I don't know. I'll figure it out. Honestly, I could just pull whatever out of my butt at this point. Okay. Oh, looks good in the daytime. Is there like a cup holder? How about a faucet? Ah, yes. There is a spigot. Okay. The smeltery is leaking. Tub faucet, kitchen faucet. That's not really what I'm looking for. Let me try. Can I just stick a faucet on any old block? Yeah, okay, that works. I mean, you gotta be able to get the coffee out of it. Is there a cup holder? Nope, that is too much to... too much to ask, I think. Okay. Alright. So that done. Let's throw some more mycelium down. Fill this in a little. Oops. Can't fill in where I'm standing, can I? Okay. So there will be an assortment of, you know, a dining hall and a lodge and some other stuff out here. But for now, we got ourselves a life spring. So that's cool. That's cool. That's something I've been wanting to do for a while. You know what I do need? Let's see. Block of gold. Strip. That looks good. And give me the nook. Let's see if this works. Oops, not there. Okay. All right. Yeah, I like it. Some of this needs to get out the way, though. There we go. Problem solved. Beautiful. All right. It doesn't really go with that, though. That's problematic. I guess I just need to find that particular. Or else, you know, cheat in a crafting table and a saw. And, Are you what we're looking for? Definitely not. Block a gold post. No. No. I don't think... Well, here, let's do this. Gold strip. This? Get this out of here. No, sir. I don't like it. I don't like it. Okay. Well, I'm not sure if we want to start doing... Let's just do a little bit more of the road here. And then I think we'll call it a day, honestly. Because I got stuff to do. It's almost Christmas. Did I mention that? Well, by the time you see this, it will be after Christmas. But it's almost Christmas. And I got stuff to do. I've got stuff... I've got pies to make. No baked cheesecake, so, you know, it doesn't have to... I don't have to put a whole lot of effort into it, but I also have some other stuff to do. Fortunately, shopping is not one of the things I have to do, because my mom and stepdad are moving. My stepmom is moving, so that's most of the people that... Oh, man, really? Most of the people that I get presents for are moving, and I'm not... going to give them more crap that they have to pack up and move. That would be terrible. So, in fact, they're probably going to try to give me crap that they don't want to pack up and move. That would also be terrible. Oh, you know what I bet I can do here? Yeah, no, never mind. I was going to try to use a... Well, let me see. No, you can't put them in the middle is the problem. Okay, never mind. And the posts are, and the strips are too big to use for cup holders. Okay, it's fine. It's all right. So, yeah, I think this is good for now. And next week we'll work on some of the facilities around here. I still got a little bit of landscaping to do. So take care, folks. I will see you next time. Bye-bye. Okay, so anyway, that's why we can't have regular beds in the Nether.